Charis TV.
I have the grace. You can't stop me.
My brother, listen. There's a grace of business that God wants to give you. Oh, you know me?
Yes, man of God.
It's just something that you've been planning, but it's so difficult for it to happen.
It's true, man
of
God.
Me?
Yes.
It's like devil has blocked your mind.
It's true. I have been having a lot of business.
You've got a lot of ideas, yes. But to put your ideas down to the ground is very difficult.
It's true, man of God. It's true.
Here, when you sleep, there's a spirit that visits you.
Every night, man of God.
This spirit is visiting you, using you.
Every night. Man
sometimes
of God.
When you wake up, you find your undies somehow.
Yes, man of God. It's true, man of God.
As if you have wet on yourself.
It's true, man of God. It's true.
So today, God is liberating you from this problem. Come out!
Stupid boy. Stupid boy.
So you're the spiritual wife.
Stupid boy. You stupid boy.
I'm stupid.
What are you trying to do? What are you trying to do?
Who are you?
Sis.
Who are you?
I'm from the Marine Kingdom.
You're from the Marine Kingdom?
I'm from the Marine. We monitor this boy
every
night.
Why are you sleeping with this boy every day now?
We monitor this boy every night. Every time something great is about to happen, we come.
So you're saying what?
Stupid boy.
Stupid boy?
Yes.
You mean me?
Yes, you.